Yes, hello, it's Richard here. Welcome back to another video of S.T.A.L.K.E.R. Escape from Pripyat. It's still version 2.2. We are still here in the city of Pripyat, and I want to continue to explore the southern part of the city. Let's take a quick look on the map. So we basically explored everything around here, and now I want to do the southern last part and finish exploring, and then I will go back to Jupiter, where some side missions are waiting for us. First one is this contract killer hitman quest, and then there's just some return for your reward mission. I don't remember exactly who gave it to me, but some money is awaiting for us. And after that, I will return back to my base in Cordon to sell some stuff, and before I continue with the main mission. Without further ado, let's go. And as always, if you like the video and my comments, please consider to subscribe and like the video, which will help me to grow the channel a little bit. Thank you very much. some vinyl on the floor. I hope that's good music.
Thank you.
was unhealthy. 490. Let's have a good old smoke. Yeah, okay, I don't want to go to radar, I want to go to Jupiter. And yeah, my sight seems a bit disturbed. I think it's the Oasis artifact. It always goes away after a bit of time. I don't know when, how long it takes exactly, but it's just like that. Look at all those. This meat on the floor.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're done with Pripyat. Now let's go to Jupiter and sell some of our artifacts and all this ammunition we collected and be light again, I guess. This is what happens if you get all too confident, run around like an idiot, then you're gonna get burned. I really don't get what is the root of this optic distortion here. I don't have an artifact equipped with radiation or anything. I just don't know. Maybe some of you guys know. If yes, please write it down in the comments. I have just no idea. Okay, I still have not been in all of this area here, but I will do that later. First, I want to get rid of all this heavy stuff. I think it's getting worse. Is it because I'm overloaded? Also, I hear strange voices and stuff. I'm pretty sure it's the Oasis artifact.
Come on.
it's gone. Yeah, so it sounds like this Oasis artifact has some side effects when interacting with anomalies, then it's going to bring death to the holder. Well,
подходи, брат, у меня как в Греции все.
Sold this Toscano head. Okay, whatever.
Покедова! Здоров. Ну, что без осечек? Хаюшки! Ну как он?
I think I'm gonna quit the video now because selling all this stuff is pretty boring to watch and...
Hey, подходи, если торговаться умеешь!
Yeah, if you like the video, as always, please like it and hit the subscribe button and see you on the next one.